Hi, I'm TSG Multimedia's Dan Cortopassi, and today I'm reviewing an Atlas N-Scale Porter 260 locomotive. It's a very nicely done model. It's got a lot of good detail. The separate railings on the boiler, bell, whistle, wood-burning stack, headlight, and even little small details like these on the pilot. The paint scheme is also very nice. This one is done in the Porter stock scheme, which is unlettered, but it has all the nice pinstriping on it, and all of the paint is very crisp and neat. There's no provision for a working coupler in the front, and the pilot would have to be modified quite a bit in order to put one. The model does have a working headlight, which is nice and bright. This model has the motor inside the cab, and the back of the motor does stick out a little bit, but it's not too noticeable. So one thing that's a little disappointing for a modern engine is it did come with a Rapido-type coupler on the back end. So I didn't check the coupler height because it's got a Rapido coupler and it's not really applicable. All of the wheels match the NMRA standards gauge. And this locomotive picks up power on both sides in the tender and on all six drive wheels. I'm not sure about the pilot, but it's nice to have so much electrical pickup on a small engine like this. So this is a pretty smooth running locomotive. It's got a little bit of gear noise, but not too bad. This locomotive has no provision for DCC, and it's small, so adding a decoder might be a bit of a challenge. The tender might be the best bet, since that offers a little bit of space. So overall, I like this little engine. I think I'll take off a spike for the Rapido coupler, since that's kind of an anachronism. But other than that, I think it's a pretty nice model, so I think my verdict is 9 out of 10 spikes. If you have a product that you'd like us to review, drop us an email at reviews@tsgmultimedia.com.